The Peace and Love Wars, written and narrated in English by Peace and Love Crusader N. Lloyd Kelly and translated in 11 languages. In this English and French edition, the French is narrated by Peace and Love Crusader Dervin Malcolm. Dear world, we at the Love Village Limited, promoters of the Peace and Love Crusade, are greatly concerned at present with the spread of terrorism throughout the world. The world is like a melting pot about to explode. Our challenge is that everyone should say to him or herself, I must have peace, and the process will begin with me. Hence our plan to use a David and Goliath approach. We come not with swords, guns, bombs, intimidation, or bluff to defeat the enemy hatred, but as crusaders for the peace and love revolution, we simply come armed with prayers, counseling, song and dance, and feel deep down in our hearts that peace and love will get a chance. Without further ado, I take great pleasure in introducing to you all the Peace and Love Wars.
Oh, oh, dear world, let's stop the hate. No sense does it make to continue this hate. We have all to lose and nothing to gain. So take my advice and stop the hate. Just give peace and love. Peace and love. Yes, give peace and love a chance.
Look how many millions of people all over the world have died violently, all because of hate. We see the horrors of genocide on our television screens so frequently as of late. We see the increase of murders committed in the schools, the homes, and the community. The sad fact, this hatred is growing, and with it, a tract of death and disunity. In some regions, when you go on a plane, you're not sure you will land or what will be your fate. When you go on a train, sometime instead of brakes, you're stopped by a bomb. All because of it. In some regions again, when you go into a restaurant where dining out should be a treat, instead of a waiter, sometimes a bomber serves up the heat. You go to the market or shopping mall, and you keep wondering if a terrorist is on your trail to bring about your downfall. What a track of suffering and pain. Some will never see or walk again. Think of the havoc it brings in tourism and commerce. For factories are destroyed and economies go into reverse, leading to massive unemployment, crime and prostitution, STDs, HIV, and the lowering of living standards. In fact, some live in total squalor, barely existing. Yes, all because of hate. No, stop. Please, I beg you, stop. Put aside all emotions. Make room for only reasoning. Call a counselor to mediate for you if you can't manage on your own. And those who know better, lead those who are weak to fully realize we are all hurting ourselves, prolonging our suffering if we continue along this path of hate. So promise to forgive those who hate you. Love even your enemies. Do good to those who curse you. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and stop this tit for tat with his cup of hate. Instead, let's hold each other's hands. It doesn't matter what religion, color, or race. Clap your hands and shout out, no more tit for tat, no more hate. Just give peace and love a chance.
Oh, dear world, let's stop the hate. No sense does it make,
no sense at all,
to continue this hate. We have all to lose and nothing to gain. So take my advice and stop the hate. Just give peace and love, peace and love. Yes, give peace and love a chance.